Okay, these are the baby egg layers, and I just moved them into this brooder from the old brooder. It's nice when they're small. You can just, that's the old brooder, so I can just clean that one out. I put them over here for the day, then tomorrow I'll take them out of this brooder and put them back in the other one and clean this one out. So they just been moved, so they're a little bit, they're all huddled under their heaters right now, but they're going to start venturing out here in a second. They learned how to use the little nipple water. Need to make it taller already. They're 3 days old. Let me think. They were hatched on Tuesday. This is Friday morning. We got them on Wednesday morning. So they're 3 days old. And this video is probably not going to go out for a week or two. So we'll be older by the time this is posted. But they were just so adorable. I thought I would just take some, do a little chick TV here. Okay. That's not the only water they have. See, there's water over here too. I think it's cute when they get a drink. They dip their little beaks in and dip their head back. I just have it up on the brick, and see, here's another water, so that they don't get the shavings in there. They really like to kick up the shavings. And have some food here. It's like they want to get into the food and with inside the food container. I do have a guard for this yellow one, but I just haven't put it on. Keeps them from scratching it all out. But they're so cute. Okay. Bye, baby chickies.